Ooh. Hell Knights. Awesome. They look pretty dangerous, don't they? Well, let's see what they're made out of, I guess. Well, we're doing very minimal damage to them. No damage to them. 32 points. Okay. See if she can desoul them, or he can desoul them. Unaffected. Somehow I'm not surprised. It's a small hill, Milo? Yeah. Okay. We just fought these guys. Look at their cute little pink tassels. What works against them? They obviously have superior armor. How are they against spells? We don't want to use up our mana like this, but... Okay, we do more damage that way. Indigo. What's his maximum now? 235, not bad. So what are we level? 29, 27, and 28. Yeah. They damage us all. Oh. Doesn't affect us because we're already slowed. She lost zero. So we were unaffected, but she was affected by losing zero. We're doing some damage. 225 points of damage. We can do damage too, baby. Okay. Just want to get us all up to speed here. And then we may continue. Yeah, this is a long way. We could have... gone the shorter way and... had our mana drained for 5. Which I'm kinda now wishing I did, but we probably need this experience anyway. Since they're starting to kick our butt. Battle Ox. Oh, crap. Finish him off. Somebody. One left. Level 2 heals. Okay. Continuing on. Damn. Pick on Milo time. God damn. Awesome blow. Still standing though. Here we go. Okay. What? Every step we take. These guys aren't messing around anymore, are they? Well, neither am I, buddy. You've gotta be kidding. Is this for real, Tommy Hawk? Is this for real right now? Yeah, I'm going the mana draining way from now on. Hopefully this doesn't drain like more mana now. New and improved green slime formula. Do no damage. Okay. Let me move a few steps. Might fight this thing. Let's see where we are, actually. We still haven't made our way. Okay. We did make it a little further that time. Is this one group? Yes, alright. The camels suddenly shift their feet in an eerie dance. Yeah, they do that thing. Oh, drained? Why does it say drained? They're not taking away our hit point maximum, are they? Just It says something different. No. Alright. It's the way it said drain like that. Yeah, we're good enough, okay. Alright, so we're almost back to see the other end of that corridor, that mana-draining corridor. Three Hell Knights. Yeah, I don't like that very much. Oh, no! Looks like I'm gonna go. About 70 points now. Blast or burst? I think blast might be sufficient. It might be. Sufficient for all but one of them. Milo, leveling up. Level 28. Kind of catching up here. No new stuff. No. Yeah. Okay. Okay. So we could have taken that corridor. About 6 steps, and we would have been back where we were. So I think from now on I'll take that way. Let you fight this thing. And there's a bunch of treasures and stuff. We got here Tommyhawk, so these are gonna fight together. I'm gonna attack this. Not doing a lot of damage to them. Nope. Yeah, they're gonna do that. That's right, they do that. And these things do that too. Oh, they're not gonna do it this time. He killed that one. Alright, cool. Let's just go all out. Going all out! Damn it. Stop that one from calling more, thank you. Okay. Alright, we got a big boss coming up. As a matter of fact, well, it's not effective use of this spell, but I want to get us as full as possible. So we should all be full now. Yeah. There it is. Yep, hatch and let us fight you. Shellbeast. Quicken. Slow. Damn it. Crimson flames blast forth from the Shellbeast's jaws. And we take a lot of damage. This is not gonna work, I'm pretty sure. Is that magic then? Maybe I can stop it from casting that stuff. I will definitely boost Inigo. Unaffected. Yeah, I'm trying to stop this from happening. Oof. Maybe I should have cast a higher heal. I did no damage, by the way. Which is wonderful. Well, we're higher now than we were, at least somewhat. Awesome blow, 308 points of damage. Woof! 1500 experience. I'm almost out of mana now. That's not even that close to his. Well, this is a creature that you only have to fight once. Okay, so we are here. We still gotta make our way around all this crap. Blaze him up! Cook him in that armor. There's quite a ways still. Wish we had a magic fountain around here. Oh. Hmm. It only affected one of us. It really did slow her down. She hasn't gone yet, has she? Now she goes. We don't have any healer fruits anymore. I think there's one nearby, though. Hmm. If we hadn't gone a long way, we'd probably actually have more mana than less. Ironically enough. Tommy Hawks. Yeah, we're not taking them out anymore. How disappointing. Now, making sure we have a feather. Yes. Not completely sure. Oh, I know where we are now. I think. Yeah, I know where we are. What the hell are these things? Living dead. I'd love to blast them with some spells. You know what, though? He's got this fire staff. He used the fire staff. One damage? Oh boy. That does a little better. We'll just use the fire staff up until it runs out of juice. One damage though, seriously. Or no damage. Thirty-eight points of damage. 46. 40. I don't know what else to have Pyra do. Milo? Oh, poison powder. Inigo is poisoned. Pyra is poisoned. Yeah, I didn't like that very much. Okay. Detox. Who's... wait a second. Who and Pyra? Inigo and Pyra. Okay, I thought so. Otherwise, I'd just be warping back to town, because, yeah. The poison would kill us rather quickly as we moved around. I'm the wrong person. I guess we're gonna have to... Jeez. I don't know if we're gonna make it to that item. Okay, to the left is probably nothing. Okay. So into trouble. We might just kill these grim specters. How can a specter die, right? Yet it did. Right. Let's see if we can make it. Blood Rooster glares at you with bloodshot eyes. She's paralyzed. Does he have one of these? Okay. Fiber levels up. Nothing new. Hopefully no one needs a deep poison. Alright. Here's a dead end. Ah! Stop catching us by surprise! I don't think we're gonna make it, guys. I was already at 38. Okay. Yeah. All right. I'm stubborn. Oh, it's locked in RNG? Okay, the RNG's locked in already. Let's just head back. Yeah, I'm gonna meet you guys back here. I'll check around the town and see if anything's new, but I was probably just gonna be meeting you back here. right around the corner from fighting that other turtle thing. There's a bunch of items in that area. And then we head around, we'll be at the bottom south, if this is facing the right way, the southwest part of the dungeon, then heading along the bottom, and then going to the east, and then back up. So, yeah, we want that mystic rope, definitely. Well, I'm gonna head back to town, actually. Okay. How much money do we have? We have a lot. Wowie zowies, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna close it off here. We're gonna look at some items and see if I can buy them anything else, if I should buy them anything else. And then I'll end up warping back and going through that section. I'm not gonna take that long way around. I'm gonna take the mono draining way around because that cuts out a lot of traveling. Believe me. So I'll see you guys in the next episode. Thanks so much for watching, and always seek adventure.